Hi, everybody. So I'm going to do the 100 questions tag that nobody asks. I got this tag from Pink Sparkles. So if you look at her videos, she's really cute videos and she's adorable. So go watch her. She's really good at what she does. And okay, so there's 100 questions and I'm going to read them all off. Some of them are just kind of really weird and I might not have a really good answer to give you, but I'm going to do my best and I have to kind of hurry this up. So okay, the first question is a bonus question. It says, something that happened to you in middle school. In middle school, okay, one day I was like walking with all my books I was carrying them. I was just like minding my own business, you know, and not really paying attention to anything. And all of a sudden I looked over and then I just like ran into a pole and all my books like dropped and I was just like sitting there and I was like, and I just like went and picked up my books and stuff and I was like, ow. And then I went over to my friend, because I guess she didn't see that happen. I was like, how did you not see that happen? Like, I went over to her, and I was like, did you see that? She's like, no. And I was like, how did you just see me, like, bump into the pole? So, I don't know. It was crazy. I don't know. It was really embarrassing, too. And I've had times where I've, like, tripped and stuff in front of people. Oh, one time, this is really bad. One time, we all had to jump off of this thing for, I don't even know what it was. It was, like, a gymnastics thing. And you had to jump off this, like, giant leverage thing, and so I was like up there and I was like, I really don't want to do this, like I don't know why, I just hate doing stuff like that in front of people, and I don't know, I hate it. So I was like, I climbed up it, and then like I totally, you have to like run and jump off of it, and then I went and ran and I jumped off of it and I fell face flat on the mat, and everybody was staring at me, they're like, oh, are you okay? And the gym teacher like came over to me, he's like, are you okay? And I'm like, yeah, I'm fine. And I got up so fast, which is even more embarrassing, because you get up, you're like, oh, I'm okay, and everybody's just, like, looking at you, like, are you sure you're okay? Because you're spazzing out just a bit, and I'm like, I'm okay. It was so embarrassing, like, it was really embarrassing. Yeah, so. Okay, do you sleep with your closet doors open or closed? Closed. I sleep with everything closed, like my bathroom door, my room door. Like, I just like it to be pitch black, which I don't know why there'd be light in the closet, but I just like to be comforted in a closed room. Even my blinds stay closed all the time. I'm a really weird person when it comes to having things closed. Okay, do you take the shampoos and conditioner bottles from the hotel? No, but I've done it before. I normally take like the mouthwash, because I tend to never have mouthwash. I just brush my teeth, so I take their mouthwash and I use it. Do you sleep with your sheets tucked in or out? I sleep with my sheets tucked in. My blankets don't stay tucked in, though. So, yeah. Have you ever stolen a street sign before? No. That's a really weird question. And do you like to use post-it notes? No. If I have to tell myself something, I use my phone. But I do have, like, a post-it note, like, board thing that you can post things to. I don't really use it, though, because I'd never look at it. Do you cut out coupons but then never use them? I don't cut anything out, and no, I don't use coupons. I don't cut them out either. Would you rather be attacked by a big bear or a swarm of bees? Stupid question, number one. And number two, bees? I wouldn't want to be mauled by a bear, like my face torn off. At least if you're stung by bees, like it can heal. I don't want to have like half of a face, so yeah, bees. And it would be really bad if I was, like, allergic to bees, but I don't really care about stings. Like, they don't bug me as much. And insects don't really bug me that much either. I don't really care for them. Like, I can get freaked out with, like, if there's, like, a spider on my bed, I'd probably freak out and grab toilet paper. But I don't know. I'm not that bad about them. Do you have freckles? I do. I get freckles. Like, I normally cover it up with makeup, though, so no one really can tell. But during the summer, like, you can totally tell I have freckles. Like, I'll get, like, beauty mark freckles, and they'll be, like, really visible. Like, they'll be, like, really dark, so. Yeah, I get freckles, and I have freckles. During the winter, they're not that bad, but I always have freckles. Just a couple, normally on my nose. Do you always smile for pictures? I try to, but a lot of times I do this face. So, yeah. What's your biggest pet peeve ever? I'm not really that patient. Like, I'm patient with horses and stuff because you have to be, but with kids and stuff, I'm not that patient. I'm giving lessons and stuff that I am, and with other people's kids I try to be patient, but with my brothers I'm not. So my biggest pet peeve would be when my brothers are disgusting. Oh, I hate it when they leave their like plates and silverware on the table and on the counter, because I'm always bound to clean it up, And my biggest pet peeve is when my dogs pee in the house and poop in the house. Oh my god, I just wanna, god, it's disgusting. I hate it when people spit and they're like, and then they spit everywhere. It's disgusting. Don't spit in front of people, especially me. That's so gross. I hate it when people just like, they take their gum and they're just like, they just spit it out. I just hate like bad manners in general. I hate it. I have a few bad manners, but I don't sit there and spit gum out and sit there and do the woogies or whatever they're called that build up in your throat. And it's just so gross, especially when they make that nasty noise. I don't like it when people, if you're like sitting somewhere and it's like quiet and you have to pay attention and people are like, I hate that. I hate it when they're like, okay. Go to the bathroom if you have coughs or if you're sniffling. Oh, it drives me insane. Okay. Sorry, I'm kind of an impatient person about some things. If they're gross, I am. Okay. Do you ever count your steps when you walk? No. That's kind of weird. Sometimes if I'm like on tile or something and I'm really bored, I might. I don't know. But I don't really count my steps. Have you ever peed in the woods? I might. Yeah, I think so. When I was like going on a hike or something like that, I think I did. But I don't really pee in the woods normally. I have a bathroom. Have you ever pooped in the woods? No. Do you ever dance even if there's no music playing? Of course. Do you chew your pens and pencils? Not really. I've chewed pens before, like, out of, like, maybe if I'm, like, stressed, but I don't normally. But not pencils. I think that's kind of gross. Like, the eraser? Ew. How many people have you slept with this week? Do you count kitties as a people? I sleep with my kitty, like, every night, so not people. Okay. Do you ever dance even if there's no music playing? Yeah, of course. I'm a dork. Do you chew your pens and... Oh, I already read that. Ha, just kidding. What size is your bed? Queen, I think. What is your song of the week? I really like Drive by Train. I love it. And I also like that new rap song by, like, I don't remember who it is, but there's a couple people in it. I don't know. It's really new. It's been on the radio. I love it. I don't know what it's called, though. Is it okay for guys to wear pink? Sure. It's actually kind of hot. If they're, like, scared and they wear, like, a vest over it, yes. do you still watch cartoons? Yeah, sometimes. Like, Adventure Time, my brothers will watch it, so I end up watching it. And it's really funny. I love that show. It's the weirdest show ever. What's your least favorite movie? I can't really decide on that because I've seen a lot of bad movies, but I give people credit when I see bad movies. Like, I'll be like, oh, that movie's really bad. I'd have to say one of the worst movies I've ever watched, which I actually thought was, the ending was good, but the rest of it was really stupid. What was it called? Cloverfield's kind of weird. I don't really care for that movie. I don't really know. Cloverfield. Movies that are just poorly made, I hate. Okay, I mean, if you're going to be in the movie business, you need to kind of, you know, step up your profession, because people are watching your movie. Okay, what's your least favorite? Okay, I just read that. I gotta stop doing that. It's really hard to see, because this is all, like, really compact on my iPhone, so it's, like, really hard to see. Where would you bury hidden treasure if you had some? My backyard? I don't really think that's ever going to happen, but if I had to, I'd probably bury it in my backyard, or put it in my closet or my cabinet or something. What do you drink with dinner? Water and sweet tea if I'm out to dinner. I have like half sweet tea and half not sweet. What do you dip a chicken nugget in? Barbecue sauce, honey mustard. What is your favorite food? I love steak. I love lobster. I know that's all like expensive food, but like, I don't know, my family, like, likes to make good food, so I don't know. I'm really an organic person. I actually love vegetables. Like, I'm a vegetable person all the way. I love asparagus. I think it's delicious. And fruits. Oh, my God, I love fruits. I'm just a very healthy person all around with food. What movies could you watch over and still love? Probably The Notebook. I love that. I know that's so, like, not original, but I still love that movie. And you know what? I love Flicka. I could watch that over and over, even though it's kind of, like, babyish a little bit. But I don't know. I still think it's adorable how that horse loves her and stuff. And I love The Horse Whisperer. Oh, my God. I could watch that over and over. Last person you kissed you. My kitty. I just kissed her a little while ago. She's such a lovable kisser. She loves to be kissed. I love my cat, if you haven't noticed. Were you ever in Boy Scouts or Girl Scouts? No. Would you ever strip or pose nude in a magazine? No, but I would probably do the whole Miley Cyrus thing where she had like a sheet around her. I think that's really cute and classy. And Kim Kardashian did something like that too. And I respect them for not showing their whole body. So I wouldn't go completely nude. I think that's disrespectful. When was the last time you wrote a letter to someone on paper? My graduation party, I had to write a ton of letters out. And I actually have been writing letters for my job because I have to send them out like to people. It's for my dad. My dad owns the business, so I have to kind of do that. And then, yeah, I do get paid for it too, so not that bad at all. Can you change the oil in a car? No. Ever gotten a speeding ticket? No. Ever ran out of the gas? No. I do drive, but I have never done any of those things yet. Favorite type of sandwich? Turkey? Best thing to eat for breakfast? Oh my god, I love French toast is like my favorite, but I also love waffles and strawberries on waffles and fruit. So like I'd eat fruits for breakfast. And normally I have like a sausage egg McMuffin thing because we have those in our fridge, so I always heat them up in the morning. And coffee. Oh my god, coffee. Especially Starbucks. What is your usual bedtime? Really late. I go to bed at like 11:30. Are you lazy? No, I wouldn't say I'm lazy because even though I sleep in, that's probably my laziest point, but I go to the barn, I work, like, I don't really complain about working, I work, like, almost, I haven't worked all this week, but I worked probably, like, 3 or 4 times this week, and I take care of a horse and ride her, and I ride my friend's pony and stuff, so, I mean, I wouldn't call myself lazy because I love to go out and do stuff, and I love to hike and everything, so I'm not really that lazy, and I ride my bike, like, a lot because we have this, like, little town thing up the road, so yeah. When you were a kid, what did you dress up for Halloween? Nothing really. I don't know, nothing exciting. What is your Chinese astrological sign? I have no idea. If you want to tell me, then you can go ahead and tell me. My birthday is December 26th, 1994. How many languages can you speak? English and a little bit of words of Spanish and a little bit of French, but I don't know anything else fluently besides English. Do you have any magazine subscriptions? Yeah, to Dover Saddlery. I love looking at their stuff, and that's pretty much it. Which are better logos, Legos or Lincoln Logs? I used to like Lincoln Logs when I was younger. Are you stubborn? Yeah, I'm very stubborn, and I'm very hard-headed. Like, yeah, let's just leave it at that. Who is better, Leno or Letterman? I don't know any of those people, but if I had to pick the name better, Letterman probably. I don't know. It's kind of a cool name, so I don't know. I don't really know. Ever watch soap operas? I don't know what you consider soap operas, but I used to watch Degrassi all the time, and I haven't seen the episodes on very often, but I used to watch it like all the time. And I watched H2O. I love that show. It's so cute, little mermaid girls. I'm like, I want to be a mermaid. Are you afraid of heights? Yes, kind of. Like, I'm not afraid of heights in the sense, like, I fall off my horse, like, or I used to all the time when she was bucking and stuff, so I don't know. I've gone, like, really far up in the air. I climbed my roof before. Like, I've done crazy things, but yeah, for the most part, I get, like, I don't know, it freaks me out to be really high up. Do you sing in the car? Yeah. I don't care who's in the car. People can hear me out the window. I sing to people down the street. I don't care. Do you sing in the shower? It depends. Sometimes I do. I'm normally thinking about stuff in the shower and, like, you know, washing my hair and stuff, so I don't really pay attention, but sometimes. Do you dance in the car? Heck yeah. Ever used a gun? No. Last time you got a portrait taken? I have no idea. Probably in middle school. Do you think musicals are cheesy? It depends on the actors. Is Christmas stressful? Not for me, but probably for my parents who make Christmas or whatever. Ever eat a pierogi? No. Favorite type of fruit pie? Oh, I love apple pie. Occupations you wanted to be when you were a kid? Like, sort of like a vet. I wanted to be a paleontologist when I was really young, but when I grew up, when I was starting to grow up, like, when I was a little bit older, like 10, 11, I kind of wanted to, like, be in the animal industry. I didn't necessarily want to be a vet, though. Do you believe in ghosts? No, but I believe in demons. Ever have a deja vu feeling? Heck yeah, all the time. take a vitamin daily? Not necessarily. I used to take zinc all the time because it's supposed to make your complexion really healthy, and fish oil helps your hair. So yeah, I used to take those all the time, but I can't find the fish oil for some reason. And then the zinc ran out. So, and I used to take B too because it's supposed to really help with your attitude, and I get attitude sometimes. Wear slippers? No. Wear a bathrobe? No. What do you wear to bed? Pants, like sweatpants, yogas from Victoria's Secret, and for a shirt, I just wear a big t-shirt, like a concert t-shirt or whatever. First concert, Miley Cyrus. Walmart, Target, or Kmart? Target. Nike or Adidas, whatever the stupid shoe line is, Nike. Cheetos or Fritos? Cheetos. Peanuts or sunflower seeds? Oh, I love sunflower seeds. It's like my weakness. Ever hear of the group Trisbian? No. Ever take dance lessons? When I was younger, I took gymnastics and ballet and piano. Is there a profession you picture your future spouse doing? No. I hope that, I don't know, I hope he just supports his family. I don't really care what he does as long as he's happy. Can you curl your tongue? I don't really know what you mean, but I can't do that way. I don't know. Ever won a spelling bee? No. Have you ever cried because you were so happy? Sort of. I've watched videos on YouTube where little girls get horses and ponies, and it makes me cry. And on TV, I watched, like, that horse movie, War Horse. I love that movie. I started crying during that movie. And during Dolphin Tale, I cried on that, too. Own any record albums? No. Own a record player? No. Regularly burn incense? I have, like, candles, and I have, like, an incense thing over there, so I don't know. Not really, but I have a few. Ever been in love? Sort of. And it with my horsey. I love my horse. And my kitty. I, like, love my horse and cat. Who would you like to see in concert? Lady Gaga! Selena Gomez so much. I really want to see her. Britney Spears. There's a lot of different people I want to see in concert. Oh yeah, One Direction. How hot tea or cold tea? Hot. Tea or coffee? I like both. I have coffee like every morning, but I love tea too. Sugar or snickerdoodles? Snickerdoodles. Can you swim well? I do a lot of the doggy paddle, but I can do the, you know, whole thing if I try, but I really don't really care to do it because I'm not really a good swimmer, period, but I can swim. Can you hold your breath without holding your nose? Yes. Are you patient? Like I said before, not really. It depends. I'm really patient with animals. For the most part, if they're dumb animals, it's really hard for me because my dogs are really stupid sometimes and it drives me insane. But when the animal's really smart, I'm really, really patient. And with my brothers, I'm not that patient. AJ or band, or why did I say AJ? DJ or band at a wedding? Either one. It just depends. Ever won a contest? No. Ever have plastic surgery? No, and I don't plan on it. Which are better, black or green olives? Green. I love green olives, oh my god. Can you knit or crochet? No. Best room for a fireplace? A bedroom. I would love one in my room, but yeah, that's not gonna happen. Do you want to get married? Of course. If married, how long have you been? Never. Who was your high school crush? I was homeschooled during high school, so I don't know. I had a lot of crushes during middle school, though, and I don't remember who they were, but yeah. Do you cry and throw a fit until you get your own way? No, but I can persuade people, like my parents. I've never really had anything to really be mad about. Like, I don't get my way. Like, if I don't get my way, I just am like, oh, God, okay, whatever. But for the most part, there's nothing I really want that, like, I'm not going to say it rudely, like, that I can't have, but there's nothing that I really, like, was gonna die to have, you know what I'm saying? Like, a horse was like, oh, it took me forever to get a horse. I did not cry, though. Well, actually, I did, but not really. I don't know. It's a long story, but I wanted a horse for a very long time. So, yeah. But I'm working for that horse. Like, I work for my dad, so that's kind of my payment for having her. Do you have kids? No. Do you want kids? Eventually, I want maybe one or two. Animals are normally my kids, so I get more attached to animals. So yeah, I want animals. I want a cat and a horse when I'm older, like I have now. And I love birds too. I'll have a bird and horse family. What's your favorite color? I like colors. I like purples. I like blues. I like a lot of different colors. I like some greens. Do you miss anyone right now? I kind of miss my friend Ashley right now. Me and her were like doing this Haytel thing all day long, so yeah. Wish she was with me right now. We have a lot of fun. And I kind of miss my friend Jared. He's so nice. I don't really miss anyone in particular. I miss my cousin Ellie. That's who I miss. I miss a lot of people. Anyways, hope you liked this. Tell me if you like videos like this, and I'll do more if I can. I haven't really made an actual, like, recent video. I've been putting together clips that I already had because I haven't really gotten any recent clips because I was babysitting for this lady at my stable. She picked me up the other day and brought me to the stable, and then I've been, like, helping her with her little girl, Chloe, and then she watches Chloe while I ride, and I ride her pony for her, too. So, like, we kind of just, you know, hang out and stuff, so I don't know. But, yeah. Anyways, yeah, just let me know what you think of this video in the comments below, and go ahead and take this tag and say you're tagged by me. That's totally fine. Even make it a video response. I'd love to see. Yeah. Have a good night. Bye.